Dunkin' Donuts is being sued over its blueberry donuts, bagels, and muffins. Some customers claim they don't actually contain real blueberries. Those customers are seeking $5 million in damages over the alleged fruit fraud. The Canton-based company says it does not comment on legal matters.